Today is Friday, September 13th, 2019. We're at 15219 Norborn in Redford. We're going to do a diagnostic televise of the sewer. As you can see, we have a PVC cap on the storm. And this is the sanitary line. The sanitary line does run out the front of the house. There is issues on the back and side of the house with water issues. We're just going to do a diagnostic check of the sewer. There has been a couple of backups over time with the sewer. Okay, we went down the sewer. We're going to pull back up and re-clear our lens and okay, you can see there's just a small bit of a belly here. Here you can see this is the transition from the cast iron building drain to the clay tile building sewer. And as you can see, we're holding just a bit of water at this time. Still currently do not have a visual, though we can continue to push the camera. As you can see, we're able to continue to push the camera. Here you can see it looks like went through an area with heavy roots. And we have finally gotten the sewer to flow.